All right, this is a good one. This Professor X, I have taken with fury plenty of times before, and I know why they put him on this node. When he has mind control activated, he uses way less power for specials in combination with the power reserve on the node. It makes sense that it could catch someone up. And in this fight, it does catch me up. The problem is that I lose two of my invulnerable hits on my invulnerable boost in the fight, and I did not play it correctly. If I could redo it, I would throw two special ones to get myself 8 tactical charges, so I didn't have to worry about miss. And then from that point on, I would just continue throwing special ones. But here, he throws a special 2, I go to trigger falter so that I can hit him afterwards, and it pushes him to the special 3. Now, I only have one invulnerable hit left, so this special 3 is going to take that from me. But he's about halfway through mind control at this point, and when we come out of it, encroaching stun is going to be right about to trigger, but my power is still locked. So he hits me. However, in the process of him hitting me, his mind control wears off, which is a blessing, because after he throws this special, he's not going to have 3 bars of power coming out of it. If he decided not to hit me there, I would have got special 3 twice in a row, maybe 3 times in a row, and I probably would have died because I did play this wrong. But I will know for next time how to play it. That fight scared the crap out of me, though. So hopefully you enjoyed that and what not to do. It's a good lesson.